Hello, good afternoon. I'm just going to have a look for some of these rocks that I've been collecting. Some are really interesting. Some cool fossils inside that one. It's like a copper heart, doesn't it? Definitely looks copperified. I'm going to put them into a separate box. The ones I showed you and the ones I haven't. So we've got another one here. The colours of the lines in that. This one wants slabbing, definitely. What a beauty. This will have some really good clarity to it if it gets cool, polished. Cool. Need cleaning. You see, when you get things out of the water or the river or the streams, the creeks, and look with all this green mouldy stuff on it, slime. But I'm saving that for the winter days. Look at that one. That's incredible, isn't it? The quartz just sticks out of it. You see them red and white lines going through it? Yuck. Could be a dinosaur tooth. Should get a tripod really, sure. Crazy how they formed, isn't it? This one almost looks completely silver. It's got some weird lines. Yeah, my filming is terrible, sorry guys. It's like an alien rock. Trigger for this one looks pretty. Got no clue what this is. Could be meteorite. Got no clue. This one looks like the rock has hit another rock. Could be a fossil, and that's fossilised poo in the middle of it. Strange, eh? See all the little things inside it. That's cool, isn't it? Got like blues, greens, reds, purples, oranges, yellows. Let's go for a small one this time. Like an humbug, sweet. I don't know what this one is. I think it's just something that's going to break up for the patterning out. their colours and that, awesome, eh?